Class 8, Subject English. The Song of Songs. Warming up. Chit-chat questions.
याच पाठाचा भाग दुसरा वर्कशॉप मिळविण्यासाठी चॅनलला सबस्क्राइब जरूर करा.
क्वेश्चन 1. डू यू लाईक टू लिसन टू म्युझिक ऑर सॉन्ग्स? यस, आय लाईक टू लिसन टू म्युझिक व्हेन आय एम फ्री. Question 2. What types of songs do you sing? I sing songs of Hindi Bollywood movies. Question 3. Who is your favorite singer? My favorite singer is Lata Mangeshkar. Question 4. When do you sing? When I am free, I sing. Question 5. Do you practice singing under the guidance of a guru? No, I do not practice singing under the guidance of a guru. I only try to imitate. Question 6. What is difference between folk music and classical music? Classical music. It is based on discipline ragas. Folk music. It comes from the heart. Classical music. It has strict rules about rhythm and pattern. Folk music. It is traditional popular music style of region. Discuss with your friends and write down the names of 5 to 6 Indian musical instruments and those used in Western music. Indian musical instruments. Tabla, Sarangi, Shehnai, Flute, Mridangam, Western musical instruments, Piano, Guitar, Keyboard, Violin, Drum. A rag or raga is a music piece in Indian classical music which is sung or played in a fixed combination of 5 to 6 basic musical notes from any singer or musician or the internet. Write down the names of any 5 ragas and on what occasion they are best sung. Rag, occasion. Rag malkauns at late night. Rag bhairavi at morning. Rag purvi at afternoon. Rag Marwa at evening. Rag Kalyan at night.
Thanks for watching my this video. Don't forget to give comment. Your comment is my inspiration.